So another variation you can do for Romanian deadlift is a single leg RDL. You can do it body weight, you can do it holding onto something for support, or you can do it with a loaded weight. So simply stand on one leg, soft knee. You're gonna drive the hips back, reach the arms forward, drive the hips through and come up tall. To make it a little bit more challenging, take one kettlebell or dumbbell, keep it in the same side as the leg that's driving back. Hips are staying squared off, driving them forward.